I think, you know, whenever I start any job, I always have a secret and something you don't discuss with other cast members or writers or anything. And that was always, I mean, it's changed now, so I feel like I can talk about it, but that was always the secret, that they're not blood related, that she's always, I wouldn't know that, I don't think that she would ever name it as like a crush, but there was always a draw to him, I decided.
Yeah.
So, I mean, it does make sense. There's also an intimacy that she shares with him that she can't seem to find in another man. So that, it's, I don't know, it's all in how you look at it. I'm the one person he thinks he's having human emotions with.
Yeah.
Do you know what I mean? The funny thing is like, I know that he's announced that he has no feelings, et cetera, et cetera. But like, he's a deeply feeling person, which I feel like that must be hard. I can't imagine if you read that on a page as an actor, like, this is someone who doesn't feel anything. Like, well, then what are you doing? How would you even begin to play that? I don't know where I'm going now, but...